Ali bin Abi Rabia says, Qazara bin Ka'ab was the first one to be wailed over in Kufa. Mughira bin Shoba said, I have heard Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, whosoever is wailed over will be tormented due to that wailing on the resurrection day. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2154.